really give a fuck about these fellas. I just find them more funny. How you get love sick, you make me sick to my stomach. Baby, go and get a grip, crying like a little toad.
It's the WNBA on 2K Sports. Welcome in, everybody.
And tonight we've got the Las Vegas Aces playing against the New York Liberty.
And coming to you from the borough of Brooklyn, I'm Blake Suniga. Pleased to have you here along with my broadcast partners, Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz.
Now here is Stewart. Rebounded by Parker.
Credit the D there. Got her face, got her hands up, made sure she was not comfortable on the release.
Yeah, stayed very tight on her. Didn't allow her the space she needed to get a good shot off. I just love that effort.
And Wilson gets it to go.
Pays great attention to detail. Gray is alert and constantly looking for open teammates.
Ionescu outside.
Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for 2 points.
You see the flashy plays by Ionescu, but there is one that makes her special. Sabrina, not afraid to fight inside.
Now here's Gray. Pass to Wilson. Here's Parker.
Just 5 to shoot.
That's good, and it's Asia Wilson with the assist.
Great read by Wilson, a post who can move the rock. That is why you want Asia to have the ball.
Andersloot outside. Laney, she's covered by Clark. Outside for Stewart. The three-pointer, no good.
Surprising miss, wouldn't you say? I mean, she usually devours those wide-open opportunities.
The D was ready for her that time, and they had to be. She is strong in the paint.
Pass to Gray for three. Drains it from beyond the arc.
A polished and reliable perimeter shooter. Gray won't think twice about shooting from outside.
And here is Stewart. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
How about that? Responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own.
Yeah, terrific little back and forth right there, Tim.
Been a lot of fun to watch.
Now here's Gray. Pass to Clark. Young. Back to Clark. Wilson with it for three. And it's Ionescu with the rebound. Now here's Vandersloot. Tight defense on her. Now Ionescu.
The three is up. And again, it's the Liberty from deep.
A shot that looks almost automatic for Ionescu, has total confidence in her shooting ability.
Pass to Parker. Shoots over Jones. Parker, good.
She always knows where her teammates are going to be, and she'll have that ball there waiting for them.
First quarter of action and just under 3.5 minutes played. Laney outside to the inside. Shoots on the block and no good trying to use the glass. To the middle. Wilson in the post. Vandersloot defending. And that one's good, Wilson.
It's a pleasure to watch her work at that end of the floor.
And the Liberty call time here.
That coach wants to get everybody on the same page out there and maybe change up some things as well.
Yeah, that's probably a good timeout. You might as well talk things through.
And kind of change that game plan as well.
and the Liberty with possession here. They trail by three. Ionescu outside. Drills it from outside.
Did you see how deep that shot was? There are truly no limits to what Ionescu can do out there.
Outside Plum. Shoots over Vandersloot. Plum can't hit.
Can't get a much better look than that.
Yeah, no way you expect her to miss that shot.
Pass to Sissoko. Ionescu outside. The three-pointer off the mark.
Even with the decent coverage that time, she has every bit of confidence to drill that three.
Absolutely. Just keep shooting. I wouldn't bet against her the next time she's in that situation.
Now here's Plum. Shot clock at five. A kick out to Parker. Buries it from three-point range.
Nice find from Plum, willing to get her teammates involved. That's leadership right there.
Oh, yes, she got it!
What a shot!
Nailed it!
Some 3 points right there at the buzzer.
That was the definition of a prayer.
And it was answered.
Some great action here early as we end the first quarter in a tie. And we'll get things started in the second quarter when we return. Off we go. A close game, now entering the second quarter. And taking a look at the Liberty performance here. Guys, what are your thoughts?
I think the roof is up, but get some people some umbrellas. It has been raining in here. A lot of threes.
Yeah, you know, I'm a huge umbrella guy, but hey, when it rains, it pours. And they haven't let up from beyond the arc.
Here's Las Vegas. Pass to Parker. Plum. From outside the arc. And the three ball is good.
Well, over the course of her career, Plum's three-point percentage has significantly increased.
Now Johannes. Back to Ionescu. Three-pointer. Stokes with the rebound. The Aces with the lead. Here's the pick. Raquana Williams for three. Another three for Las Vegas.
Well, Raquana Williams is a savvy veteran in this league, and she shows real poise and understanding in the screen and roll game.
Thornton outside. On. Pass to Johannes. From past the arc, nailed from three-point land.
Right back at you. They immediately get those 3 points back.
Just trading punches from long range.
It's been a heavyweight fight.
Timeout called the Aces.
deciding to change it up.
Here's Plum. Pass to Parker. Young. Parker with the screen.
Young shot's good.
A skilled ball handler. Young can slice and dice the D up with the dish or the score. Tough cover in the pick and roll game.
Here's Johannes. Here's Hahn.
And good. Off the lead pass that time.
He placed that pass right out in front of her and just let her run into it.
Pass to Bell. Back to Plum.
The tray drills the three-pointer.
Unfazed by that scoreless first quarter, and she's heating up.
New York trailing here. And here's Ionescu. 11 points in the game. Laney. On the wing, Kayla Thornton.
And again, it's the Liberty from deep.
Well, you have to run Thornton off her shot. You simply cannot let her get comfortable in the catch and fire.
Pass to Bell. Now here's Plum, covered by Ionescu. Offensive board. Outside Plum. Here's the three. Rebound New York.
Yeah, she didn't punish them for the weak coverage that time, but they just can't count on her missing.
Absolutely, Brian. She's got to go right back to that shot.
Ionescu misses. Outside Young. Over to the left wing. Pass to Bell. Three-pointer. Johannes with the rebound. And just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Laney with it.
Beyond the arc. Sinks the triple. And that'll tie this game up.
I'm continually impressed by Sabrina Ionescu's vision. She can just find anyone on the court.
Now Plum. She's got six.
Takes the three.
And it's Kelsey Plum again missing. Laney outside. Picked by Thornton.
Just four to shoot.
And they turn it over. 24-second buzzer signaling the shot clock violation. Substitution on the court. Here's Las Vegas.
Gray with it. Launches a three. Score the basket. Her second of two attempts.
They can't afford to give her that kind of look.
Well, it came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you have to fight over the top of it.
And you need some help as well.
Now here's Vandersloot. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Now here is Ionescu.
Guarded by Young. Five to shoot.
Laney for three. Las Vegas grabs the miss.
Not only is the game neck and neck, but the rebounding battle is too. Very tight game on the boards.
Yeah, both teams have put in a terrific effort down low.
Wilson, that's in, coming off an assist from Jackie Young.
Yeah, that's all that he can do. Wilson is so good at capitalizing inside, even when she's under duress.
And we're through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. The Aces on top, up by five.
And we've got more exciting basketball action coming your way right after the break.
The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game.
And you know, no surprise, but Ionescu has been exceptional here, guys.
Well, in a game this important, we knew they were going to need a big performance from her. And in that first half, she delivered.
But here in the second, the stakes are raised even higher. So she's going to have to continue to give them someone to lean on.
And now, the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. Outside Young. Back to Gray. Pass to Wilson. He can't get that one. Some solid defense from Brianna Stewart. Vandersloot with it. And Clark picks her up defensively. And that one's good. Jones.
A rugged player. Jones gives you 100% effort every night. Come on. I mean, a little bump, it's not going to deter her.
Now here's Gray. She's got six. Can't cash in the 10-foot jumper. Now here is Stewart. Here's Ionescu. He's got 11. Vandersloot, there's the three. It's hauled in by Chelsea Gray. And if you're just joining us, we played just over a minute here in the third. Up top, Wilson. Pass to Young. Over Ionescu. Young shot's good.
I love that shot from Young. Make defenders worry about the entire floor, not just the paint and the threes. Make them guard you in the mid-range.
Timeout called the Liberty. Right around a minute and a half played in the third quarter. Vandersloot outside. Ionescu up top, guarded by Young. Laney outside. Four on the shot clock. Pass to Stewart. Shoots over Wilson. Stewart with the bucket.
The incredible focus Stewart has. Even when the D gets physical, she stays with the play.
Timeout called the Aces. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Gray,
Vandersloot defending. Back to Gray.
And that one's good.
Pure desire from Gray. Worked so hard to become even a starter in this league. Not easily stopped.
Outside Stewart. Laney. Back to Stewart. Rebound by the Aces. Pass to Gray. Wilson with it. And it's going to be a 3 second call.
Substitution on the court.
New York trailing here. 3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. Ionescu outside.
2 minutes.
Five on the clock. Pass to Vandersloot. Now here is Stewart. From deep. Here's Jones. And there's 2 points.
Work on the glass, paying off that time.
Takes great angle when crashing the glass. Jones has mastered the art of rebounding.
Here's Gray. Here's Wilson. And Jones pulls it down.
Those chances, usually they're 2 points for her. Did he, I guess, did just enough to bother her?
And here is Vandersloot. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game. Here's Stewart. And she comes up with the deuce.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. I mean, there's more holes in their defense than in a block of Swiss cheese.
Man, it's made me hungry, but that's right. 5 of the last 6 picks are in tight. They've established themselves inside. Where's the cheese? She's created some good opportunities for herself and made the most of them.
Ionescu outside. The three ball. It's hauled in by the Aces.
Yeah, the great shooters, they know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice there.
Yeah, not very good defensive coverage that time. The D got lucky.
Now here's Vandersloot. She's tightly guarded. Pass to Stewart. And the layup's good off the glass.
At 6'4", with her abilities, it's almost impossible to stop Stewart down low.
We're at the end of the third quarter, and we've still got a close one. The Aces on top, up 2. And coming up as soon as we return from the break, the fourth quarter gets underway. Game on our hands as we welcome you back. Fourth quarter action getting started. Now Vandersloot. Pass to Johannes. Picked by Thornton. Vandersloot outside. Picked by Thornton. On the wing, Kayla Thornton. Misses. That would have put them up. The Aces with the lead. Puts up a 3. On grabs the miss.
Well, they're winning despite her errant shooting.
Vandersloot
shoot outside. No good. That would have tied it.
This game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding is one thing that's gone in their favor.
Yeah, effort and determination on the glass, they really can compensate for a lot of deficiencies.
Blum gets the bucket.
That's a weapon they've been allowed to use at will today, and they're doing some damage.
Yeah, the D struggling to take that away from them.
Laney outside. And she banks in the layup.
When you talk about Laney, she's so versatile in how she gets her points.
Outside Young. Pass to Gray. This one for three. She can't hit that time. Over to the wing. Vandersloot right side. Picked by Thornton. And it's Courtney Vandersloot with the three. And that makes it a tie ball game.
And they finally fought all the way back to even the score. We've got a whole new ball game.
Yeah, and they've got all the momentum in the world right now after that comeback. So you just have to like their chances the rest of the way.
Timeout called the Aces. Both teams will make substitutions. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Gray, Vandersloot defending. Pass to Wilson. Back to Gray. Let's the three fly. Good, and so Asia Wilson with the assist.
She's putting on a commanding performance here. She's now hit 2 3-pointers in each half now.
Now here is Ionescu.
And right away, they match it with a 3-pointer of their own.
Well, it looks like that last three definitely got Ionescu's attention. She goes to the arc with a purpose and drains the answer.
Clark. Here's Wilson, defended by Stewart. Wilson with the bucket.
Not surprised to see Wilson score the big time bucket. She has an assortment of moves to throw at defenders.
Here's Ionescu
to take the lead.
And Clark pulls it down.
Well, with a clear look at the basket, she doesn't really miss a lot of those.
Outside. A nice shot by Wilson.
Plays with such imagination and vision. Players like Wilson go on to have long, successful careers.
Vandersloot outside. Stewart with the ball, working on Wilson. Clock at four. Anaija leading from deep.
Sinks it. What range from downtown.
Big time from Laney, sensing the moment and delivering.
Now here's Gray. Vandersloot defending. Shot from 12.
Rebound by Brianna Stewart.
New York trailing here. Pass to Vandersloot. Out to the left wing.
Now Stewart. Gray defending.
To take the lead. And it falls!
What a big-time bucket. Stewart just loves these situations. Remember, she's a WNBA Finals MVP.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
Timeout called the Liberty. Stewart, Laney with it. She's covered by Clark. Vandersloot outside. Laney, she's covered by Clark. And here is Vandersloot. From downtown, and again, it's New York with a three.
Big time for Vandersloot with her ability to pass the ball, shoot the ball. She is so dangerous to have the ball. Late in games.
And the Aces call time here.
And what do you guys think?
No need to rush there. Still plenty of time for them to get off a good shot.
You nailed it, Tim. And I'd say that whatever their favorite play is, now's the time to run it.
Yeah, Brian, just run the play your team's most comfortable with coming back.
Wilson. Clark outside. The three buries the triple. Wow.
Well, when you're a WNBA champion, you know big moments when you see one. And that's exactly what Clark was able to identify there. But I love her ability to remain prepared and poised.
And the Liberty call time here. What's your take, guys?
They can go for the three to win or two to tie. What's your choice in this situation?
Well, Tim, I don't think you set that decision in stone in this timeout. You see how things play out, but you're looking for the best shot no matter which it is.
That's a good point. First good shot I'd take.
Ionescu outside. Back to Stewart. Yes! A huge shot to tie it up.
Her performance has been so important to them, as dependable as ever, guys.
Time expires, and we're going to overtime, baby! Hold tight. We've got more basketball action headed your way. If you're just joining us, this one has been a great one. We've got overtime action now, folks. Here we go. Back to Gray. stop Clark. Just five on the clock. And here's Asia Wilson outside.
The offensive rebound.
The second chance effort. And it's finished off inside by Gray.
Pursuing the ball with not just purpose, but persistence. And I love how Gray understands the importance of second chance baskets.
And down it goes, 2 points.
This girl has ice in her veins. Ionescu embraces the challenge of hitting big shots.
There's a screen by Clark. Pass to Young. Gray. Now Wilson.
2 minutes.
Over Stewart. Wilson can't hit.
It's very dangerous to leave her open like that. Lucky break for the D that she missed it.
And here is Stewart. She's covered by Clark. And she can't bank that one in.
Shocking miss. That's one of her favorite spots on the floor.
Gray outside. Parker up top. Good, and it's Asia Wilson with the assist.
Well, when I think of Candace Parker, the first thing I think of, winner. She loves these moments.
Inside. And that one's good, Stewart.
Another reason Stewart is all world. She has a sense for when to pour in baskets, understands game situations.
Gray outside. Stolen by Stewart. Here's Jones. And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
Didn't come away with points, but they'd be happy if every possession ended with that shot.
Pass to Wilson. Now here's Parker. Down to five on the shot clock. Young, covered by Ionescu. And the ace is another three.
How about Young showing off her determination, not allowing the pressure to get to her.
Timeout called the Liberty. Liberty call time here. And the Liberty with possession here. Yeah, 4-point game. 3 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock.
Count it! And that shot brings them within just one.
Big time from Ionescu. She's on the short list of the best players in the world that I want taking these types of shots. Skilled, fearless, she wants the ball late.
And an intentional foul right there.
And that's just what they have to do in order to get that ball back.
Yeah, to me, that's a good foul. Clock management, crucial at this time of the game.
Put them up too.
No doubt. Chelsea Gray is exactly who this team wants at the stripe.
So she goes 2 for 2 at the line. And it's a 3-point game.
That last free throw was critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
Three-pointer Sabrina Ionescu. The three won't fall.
Sometimes she can hit that deep three, but it's really not a great look for her. Not a very well-advised shot.
No. I mean, even for her, that's too far out.
He drops the first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion.
Well, for Jackie Young, it comes down to keeping her cool. She's a skilled free throw shooter. Jackie just has to take these like they're free throws in a tied game in the first quarter.
And so she drops them both. And it's a 5-point game.
Now that's how you close a game out. Those free throws will bury them for sure.
Wow, this team needed someone to step up. And that's someone, Vanessa Lanning.
Timeout called the Aces. They foul and stop the clock.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
No other option, though. They did a good job getting it in her hands and making sure she was the one who'd go to the line.
Good on the first, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
Absolute money from the stripe. Gray gets it done time and time again.
And so both free throws good this time. And it's a 4-point ball game. Off on that one. And they've done it. The Las Vegas That's Aces have won the WNBA championship.
Thank you. They've done it. They've won it all. All the sacrifice, the workouts, the time in the gym. it has all paid off.
What a feeling it is to even get to the finals, but to win it too, it's just a feeling I'm sure they will never forget. Congrats.
Winning a championship is the pinnacle of anyone's career. We all dream of it, but to do it in the best league in the world, it's just got to be the crowning achievement athletically for a lot of the players out there. So I'm going to say just enjoy it. It's the toughest thing to do in sports, win your last game.
And so that'll do it for us tonight and for the entire WNBA season. What a finals this has been. Until next season, I'm Blake Suniga along with Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, and we'll see you later in a few months. Good night.